Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Leadership Series. It's a pleasure to be here with you all today. My name is Michiel Verhoeven. I'm the MD for SAP in the UK and Ireland. And I'm here today with Greg Ray, who's the Global Life Sciences and Healthcare Leader for Deloitte. So Greg, to begin with, can you tell us a little bit about what you really do for your clients?
I really serve to manage the portfolio of clients, the resources. We have over 12,000 colleagues within the industry group, and investments and research and solution development that we bring to our clients. And we are privileged to serve an industry like life sciences and healthcare, just by virtue of the mission that the industry has from the outset. Certainly, given the current pandemic and the response to the pandemic, working with clients across the continuum of not only the development, but the supply chain and distribution aspects, working with some of our public health agency clients in the actual administration and planning for administration of vaccines. So it's truly a very gratifying, and as I said, we're all privileged to be operating in that. But my role is to serve as the glue across all of that from our global teams. And in addition to that, I also serve as one of the lead client service partners for one of our major clients.
So today you are advising pharmaceutical companies, healthcare companies. You are operating at board level, and you're in the midst of proposing solutions for vaccine distribution. Greg, can you give a perspective of some of the boardroom challenges that you face with your clients today? Well, what problems are they really trying to solve in your industry?
Well, I think the universal goal of the industry is very much patient-centric and outcomes of therapies and very regimens that that patients go through. So that there's no ambiguity in terms of the goals there. To specific question around the recent developments of therapies and vaccines, you know, obviously speed was of the essence. The unprecedented collaboration within the industry was certainly notable and very heartening in terms of the ability of the industry to come together and really create some, whether they were therapies or the vaccines, in timelines that were never expected. So that in and of itself and being part of that and helping enable that is huge. And all the same components, be it trust, collaboration, the teams, understanding who's best at what, and bringing together a very wide group of stakeholders, competitors, you know, collaborators, that's really made a big difference.
Absolutely. I think it's unprecedented with the time to execution from identifying vaccine to delivering a product in the market, right? That is absolutely new to us all. The people that work in SAP, and you think about our future as a company, the transformation that we're on, what would be some advice that you would give us?
Well, I think you touched on it, right? And it's not only the purpose, but, you know, understanding the context and through the dozens and dozens of SAP implementations that we've been involved in, having that context set really makes all the difference in the world. I think SAP has been doing really notable work in terms of, you know, how they look at individual industries. Certainly, I can speak from our industry and life sciences in particular, you know, how the solutions have been embedded and acknowledge what the realities of some of the clients' business issues are, and have been solely focused on improving those or solving those or accelerating their outcomes. So I would say in terms of advice, you know, continuing with that kind of modus operandi, because ultimately that will become, I think, the key to success.
Thank you, Greg. I'm also a big believer in our industry differentiation. And frankly, it was one of the reasons I joined SAP. And I love it that we're still on that path in 25 industries. And it's not a small task, but our transformation is in motion. It's great to have you as a friend, as a partner, and as somebody who makes a real impact in the industry of global life sciences and healthcare. Thank you so much for being here, Greg. It's a pleasure to be together with you, and I hope that we get to do many more engagements together. Thank you.
Likewise. Cheers.